Simbo Webster, Deer Valley High School.
Andrew Zolantakis, Camp Lindo High School.
Tanner Raw, Clayton Valley High School.
Kelly Worth, Camp Lindo High School.
Larry Allen III, De La Salle.
The NCS Football Player of the Year is Deer Valley High School's Simbo Webster. Simbo was awesome on both sides of the ball for the Wolverines. On offense, Webster's speed and agility added up to 50 touchdowns. Simbo threw for 2,026 yards and ran for 1,544 yards, breaking six school records. On defense, Webster was equally impressive with 22 tackles and a sack, leading his team to the NCS semifinals. Webster is now deciding where he will play next year.
So basically what I do, I just go out there. If like something's not going wrong, I just got to make a play for my team and just sacrifice, take a risk or something, and it works. So that's a great thing. I'm blessed for that. Coach Woods, Coach Hutch, Coach Lee, everybody, they were just there for me and my team, supported me, got me better as a person, as a man, going through life, and I just want to thank them for that too as well.
The NCS Offensive Player of the Year is Camp Lindo's Andrew Zolantakis. An accurate and prolific passer, Zolantakis threw for 2,685 yards this past season, completing 63% of his passes with 37 touchdowns, averaging 264 yards a game. Zolantakis led his team to the NCS semifinal game. He will now take to the court for the Camp Lindo basketball team.
As far as like receivers, we'd been playing together all 4 years of high school and even before that in youth football leagues. Like with guys like Philip Rye, Justin Dunn, Hunter Rosenbaum, Scott Singh. So I've been playing with them for a long time. And I knew my line real well. They're mostly seniors. Like Dan Samaniego, he's a great blindside blocker. So yeah, I've been playing with those guys for a long time and had great chemistry with them.
The NCS Defensive Player of the Year is Tanner Bra from Clayton Valley. Tanner was a tackling machine for the Ugly Eagles this season, with 121 tackles leading his team to the NCS semifinals. The free safety was all over the field for Clayton Valley, and he was all over his books as well, with a 4.2 GPA. Tanner Raw, our NCS Defensive Player of the Year.
Defense, you know, there's nothing really like it. You get to let out all your emotions in it, and you know, when you're making tackles and stuff, you're not thinking, and it's just great. I think the coaches have been a big influence on all of us as a team. So I think that after our linemen, you know, get pressure on the quarterback, that really helps us a lot to rally to the ball and make good tackles.
The NCS Volleyball Player of the Year is Camp Lindo's Kelly Worth. The outside hitter was amazing this season with 585 kills, 123 digs, and 114 blocks. Kelly's high-flying, hard-hitting, aggressive play helped lead the Cougars to the NCS title game. Kelly is widely recognized as one of the very best juniors in the nation and will be back at Campo next year for her senior season.
Really, it's the team support that I get from all the players and coaches and fans. I mean, it's such a support system out there, and you know, if someone makes a mistake, it's just, you know, it's done, it's over with, and then you move on to the next point. It's just the support system really from our team is just phenomenal, and it helps everybody play the best that they can play.
Our NCS Scholar Athlete is De La Salle offensive lineman Larry Allen III. Larry was a beast on the offensive line for the state's best team this season. Larry has started every game the past two seasons at De La Salle, helping the Spartans make it to the state title game each time. With a 3.9 GPA, Larry is now considering which university he will attend next season. Larry Allen III, our NCS Scholar Athlete for the fall season.
Well, out of high school, academics has been a big part of who I am and who I'm trying to be. Football has always been an amazing thing for me, and it's always been a huge part of my life, but academics has always come first, and I'm glad that, you know, something like this has happened, because it, you know, it means a lot to me.